Favorite Neil Diamond songs. I think it's one of the greatest lyric. It's got the lyric about the frog who dreamed of being a king.
Yeah.
And I always thought that was kind of funny because he kind of looks a little like a frog.
Yes. Yeah, right. Yeah, exactly.
Great lyric. Great songwriter. Did you ever read about a frog who dreamed of being a king? And then became one. Well, except for the names and a few other changes when you talk about me. The story's the same one. And I've got the sentence deep inside and I've tried. Leaving me lonely still. Thank you very much. I'm Tom Sartori from Buffalo, New York, and it's great to be here tonight. They rarely let me near this beautiful piano. It's a rare occasion that they let me anywhere near it. I feel very honored tonight and a little bit nervous. Long. I hope you had as much fun as I did on this cruise.
Oh, yeah. Thank you for your entertainment.
Thank you. from a phone booth in Vegas. Jesse calls at 5 a.m. to tell me that she's tired of all of them. She says, lately I've been thinking about a trailer by the sea. We can go to Mexico, you, the cat, and me. We'll drink tequila and look for seashells. Doesn't that sound sweet? Jesse, you always do this every time I get back on my feet. Oh, Jesse, she paints the pictures about how it's gonna be. Now I should know better. The dreams are never free. Can always say any dream to me. Jesse, you can always sell any dream to me. Jesse paints pictures about how it's gonna be. By now I should know better. Your dreams are never free. Tell me all about our little trailer by the sea. Jesse, you can always sell any dream to me. Jesse, you can always sell any dream. Jesse paints a picture about how it's gonna be. By now I should know better. Jesse, you can always sell any dream to me. Thank you very much. That's my time.
One more.
Oh, would you like to hear one more?
Yes.
All right. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. It's not one of those you can't. I don't have much money. Boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. I hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind. I'll put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in the world. Yeah. So excuse me for getting these things I do. It seems I've forgotten if they're green. Song. And it may be quiet. hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind, put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in the world. So about 5 years ago, I auditioned for America's Got Talent, a little show on NBC you might have heard of.
Yeah.
There was 70,000 people tried out for the show, and I made it down to the final 100 singers. And this song I'm about to play for you is the song that got me thrown off the show. Would you like to hear the song that got me tossed off the show? Okay. One of my favorite songs. This is originally done by Mark Cohn. And actually, I was watching the inauguration today, and they were up on stage playing this song right here.
Oh, really?
And that's right, they buzzed me right there. That was about as much as I got to play.
Sorry.
Put on my blue sweatshoes and board of the plane. Down in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. WC Handy, won't you look down on me? I said, yeah, I got a first class ticket, but I'm as blue as a boy can be. And I was walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off the beat. But I'm walking in Memphis. Saw the ghost of Elvis, all the beauty they ever knew. Reverend Reed, be glad to see you when you haven't got a prayer. Said you got a prayer in Memphis. Been walking in Memphis. Do I really feel the way I feel? Put on my blue sweatshirt and I boarded the plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. Touch down in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain.